Coming up, victims of abuse reach a settlement with the Diocese of Little Rock. It's the first of its kind for the state of Arkansas. How victims are reacting tonight at 5:30.